Hello friends, in this video I'll show you how to open keyboard properties dialog box on button click by using Python tkinter. So you just need to use a cmd command. The command for opening the keyboard properties dialog box is control space keyboard, and I'll also change the text of the button. So I will write the keyboard, save the file and run the code. You will see the output. When I click on the button, you will see a dialog box will appear, keyboard properties dialog box. So that was the way of opening keyboard properties dialog box by using Python tkinter. So I hope you like this video. So please like and share my video.